So for the last few days, I mean days in real life, I have been thinking how I can defeat Sandro. I concluded that currently I'm not strong enough to defeat him. And also I noticed something else. This Kilgore guy has a meaning because of his specialty of +2 speed. Okay, so all creatures receive +2 speed under command of Kilgore. If we add the additional +2 from the Cape of Velocity, it makes +4, and it turns out to be crucial when attacking Sandro, because whatever artifacts or other features he has, his creatures also receive +3 or +4 to their speeds, right? So his Age Dragons, who have normally 19 speed in the beginning of the combat, they become +22 speed. I noticed this when I tried to attack Sandro and he defeated me brutally. So it is obvious that I should include some aged dragons in my army. That is clear to me. And also I might need to use Kilgore because of his specialty. Another fascinating thing is that this ground is actually coated by magic planes. As you know, it means that whatever spell you cast on this ground, you can cast it on expert level, which makes Kilgore's lacking of any of the any type of spells unimportant when it's about the combat with Sandro. Of course, he has still wisdom, so he can cast his spells. It's level 5, level 4 or level 3 spells as well. And on this ground, he can cast expert level spells. So this makes me think that I am supposed to attack with Kilgore, giving him the Angelic Alliance and also the Cape of Velocity, possibly Golden Bow and stuff. Okay, but I don't think it's the time right now, and it is kind of hard for me to give up the extensive archer skill of Yogg, because I attacked Sandro both with Yogg and with Kilgore, and obviously Yogg Titans shoot much better with Yogg, obviously, and killing these fairy dragons quickly is very important. So I'm still thinking about the strategy, but for now I'm just gonna have some more creatures, and meanwhile there's something else I want to do. Now that I have Weave Air spell, I can actually observe the map and see if there's any artifact that I missed. You know, many of the artifacts are hidden behind objects in the map. So now I'm looking for any artifacts that I overlooked. Obviously I can also see if there's an artifact in the undiscovered parts of the map, like this one. This star icon, as you know, means there's an artifact in there. And another one here. Any other star icons? Ah! So, you see there's one here that I overlooked. So I'm gonna go check that. But first, let's look at other places. And obviously we can also check under the ground. There's one here. Although we can't reach it for now, it's good to know that there exists an artifact here. This one, I believe I talked about it. It is the emblem of cognizance. I can see the edge of it. And realize it was that artifact. Okay, I see no other one in here. Let me just once again check the surface. Aha! Another one here, you see? It is also... I also overlooked that. So, a couple of things I missed. Those might be crucial. And maybe when I'm building my army, I can have those artifacts and maybe they open some gates. I don't know. We'll see. So let's check this one first. Ah, so the Sword of Hellfire. As you remember, I'm supposed to bring it to the seer. This quest card. So I already have the other artifacts. This one, the helmet. Where's the helmet? This helmet. So let me take it, and the shield, which is possessed by Seal. So okay, let me just get the helmet from Jem. And meanwhile, I can buy these creatures as well. Again, my gold started to increase unstably, in an unstable manner. But now I have a good idea about how I can reduce them when they approach the 2 billion limit. Remember, I had talked about how the integer overflow happens. Yeah. Now let's meet Seal. As I said, probably Hugo is meant to attack Sandro, most likely. I'm not 100% sure, but most likely Hilgor can attack and defeat Sandro, given that he has enough armor. Because of his specialty and escape of velocity combined, Kilgore actually can start the combat against Sandro and casts Angelic Alliance. Because Sandro seems to have Angelic Alliance as well. So at the beginning of the combat, he also casts prayer. Let me just buy the creatures. Buy gems. Because I already have more than enough money. In fact, I can also buy some mercury. Buy these devils, although I had to spend much mercury on them. Actually, now I have more than 1,000 devils. Now we are in a position to open this gate.